hot girls here. Everyone's really friendly. It's not like bitch fight like you think it would be. Really friendly. All of the hosts and the judges are just like really personable and exciting, and the venue's great. I love this pool, and the weather's amazing. So what more could you ask for?
If I were one of the judges, what I would be looking for is not just beauty, because honestly, this is just an outer shell, and there's so many girls who look pretty on the outside, but I think what's most important is something that's on the inside.
Beauty is a big factor, but you have to have personality. You have to bring them in more than just your butt or your boobs or your hair. Like, you need to have something beyond that.
If I were to win the contest, I would first and foremost help out my family, my mom, pay my tuition, and go on a long vacation.
Dancing. I had a special little move called the booty shake. I did it.